you want to do a zero down promotion or a double your down payment promotion or whatever spiel you're pitching or your store's pitching or whatever deal you can work out with your management staff, you need to make sure that it is all you. Massive action is what creates massive results. So
get to work.
Hey guys, Latif Kadri, BDG Insider. Real quick, if you are a professional salesperson, automotive, furniture, real estate, whatever it is, and you don't have your own personal social media page, a business page, you know, Latif sells cars, Drew sells cars, Michelle sells cars, you need to have your own page. Because remember, most people when they go to work at a dealership are not going to be there for the rest of their lives. They are going to go somewhere else. And so when you are selling a car or you are in the process of trying to build a relationship with a prospect, you need to make sure that they like your page. And that way, when you are planning your next month, you know, going into tax time, you want to put out a tax promotion, you know, a tax time promotion, or you want to do a zero down promotion or a double your down payment promotion or whatever spiel you're pitching or your store's pitching or whatever deal you can work out with your management staff, you need to make sure that it is all you. Because the beauty of that is, you know, if you're touching, let's say you're making 50, 60, 70, 80, 100 contacts a month, you know, where you're actually shaking hands, you're meeting somebody, you're talking to them, they like your page. Over the course of a year, you know, you've got 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 people in your network. So if you leave XYZ Chevy and you go somewhere else, you're taking that book with you. You're taking those people with you, and that way you can continue to market to them. You can let them know that you've left. You can, you know, send out reminders. You can do all kinds of really cool stuff, you know, based on that. You know, so if you go from one store to another and the other store has, you know, a great service department, you know, they've got, you know, Ladies Day where they do nails for that. They've got a great childcare place. They've got all kinds of cool stuff. I mean, all these dealerships are putting, you know, restaurants and all kinds of insanity in these stores. You know, you can market that stuff to your people. Remember, this is your business. They just give you all the tools to be successful. So are you taking advantage of it? So make sure you have that page. Make sure you market it effectively. Make sure you, every person, everybody you come into contact with, you get them to like that page. It's that important. I'm telling you, you're sitting with a customer, make sure they like it right in front of you. But you're on Facebook? Yeah, absolutely. Boom, like me right now. Make sure you get it done, because I'm telling you, you're missing opportunity. You're going to miss the opportunity, because remember, people are fickle. Unless you're on top of them, top of mind, in their head, every day, they're going to go somewhere else. Okay, so make sure you own these people. All right, so that's the deal. Latif Kadri, BDG Insider, sell like hell.